So for this next tune, I kind of built a groove around the idea of taking one bar of Jabbo Starks, mixing it with another bar of Clyde Stubblefield, and kind of coming up with a groove that we could apply to a tune. So here's the tune.